I think it's just about three women coming together. My character's a lot older than the two younger girls in it, and she changes direction right at the beginning of the film of how she wants to proceed with her life, and that decision affects their lives, and it's the ripple effect and the emotional turmoil, the highs and lows of that, that the three of them go through, and the decisions they make because of that. So it's full of emotion, full of tenderness, full of warmth, big decisions, and with lots of singing in between. She's not really trained as a caregiver. She's just decided later in life to, and she needs a new challenge because of her demons and her secrets and things that are revealed as the film progresses. We don't know very much about her at the beginning, just that she wants to get involved and help in some way, which she's not particularly great at. But there, once they get to know her and once they get to know her ways, she's got a big heart. With the film, it's a kickstart into the film. Yes, the riots took place, and yes, for whatever reason, some people took part in it because they felt they had a cause. Some people, they were just opportunistic. And our two girls, really, it's slightly opportunistic to be in with. So it's not necessarily being overly sympathetic towards them, but it gives us a launch into the film. It's just a way of getting in, and that they're living a day-to-day existence rather than planning for the future. And I suppose as a lot of that goes on, it's a day-to-day existence. It's not thinking too far ahead, and my character's trying to enthuse him with there's more to come. Think about what else. Think about the repercussions of what you might be doing. So that's always relevant with youth, I think.
Talking about youth, can you talk about working with not one but two brilliant young co-stars?
They're both amazing. They've just got such depth and ability and range, emotional range, because these parts required a lot of everything that an actor wants to give, it was required, and they just have it in buckets and very easily. So they seem so much more mature than they really are. I think they're about 21 or something. It's amazing. I think the music, I mean, I almost hardly noticed the music to begin with when I first read the script. It's just as it evolved, and that Michael wanted, we wanted something really special, and so it took a little bit of finding that, so that the music does actually have such a sweetness and send a shiver up you, that it became much bigger than I could ever have imagined. And it was great. The little snippets that we got to the little time that we did get to be with the choir was just not enough. We wanted more, so we loved it. So it's a story of tenderness. It's a story of love. It's a story of loss. It's the story of there's three women, and they've each got a different reason now for being on this earth and for staying on this earth, and what that's about. But ultimately, it's a fiction. It's a story. Come and enjoy it, and don't worry too much about it.